STRATAFIX Symmetric PDS Plus device is designed for use in continuous suture patterns without the need for anchoring knots to begin or terminate the incision line. To seat the fixation tab, take the first pass in intact tissue adjacent to and in a direction away from the incision, a couple millimeters away from the incision line. Make sure to leave enough space past the apex to place a locking stitch in intact tissue. Pull the device through the tissue to gently seat the fixation tab. The fixation tab should be seated above the intact tissue and be visible. Do not exert additional force on the fixation tab or device. Moving toward the apex of the incision, take a pass in intact tissue perpendicular to the initial pass to lock the stitch. Multiple passes are acceptable. Pull gently on the device to take up any slack. Proceed with a continuous suturing pattern to close the incision, taking opposing bites on either side of the wound in standard fashion. To achieve the desired approximation and tension, gently pull on the device with each tissue passage. Continue approximating along the length of the incision, taking care not to over-tighten the device. Retain approximately 3 inches or 8 centimeters of the device for completing reverse stitching to secure terminal end. To complete and secure the closure, take 2 passes in the reverse direction across the incision. Then, gently pull on the free end of the device and cut flush with the surface of the tissue. Closure is now complete.